Milwaukee teens want more access to Mayfair Mall.
Today, the City Youth Council asked the mall's general manager to relax some rules. 12 News' Shelby Croft brings us their plight, new at 10.
A shocking scene just 3 months ago. A mob of teens running through Mayfair Mall, yelling and wreaking havoc. This incident caused the mall to tighten its parental guidance policy, or PGR. Similar scenes are the reason it started, requiring teens to be accompanied by adults at certain times.
There were clearly changes in terms of the environment and how people behaved at the shopping center.
General Manager Steve Smith found himself explaining the policy and fielding questions from Milwaukee's Youth Council.
Are there any other ways that you can come to a resolution without putting our entire population down?
We don't think so, which is why we ended up here.
The council says Milwaukee teens don't have enough to keep them busy.
Crime has gone up as a result of students not having places to go and not having to places to enjoy entertainment options.
But Smith says the program is working and people feel safer, and it's not taken lightly by corporate.
They are very expensive to start. They are very expensive to maintain. They are very complicated to do.
While Mayfair Mall instituted the PGR program because of problems here at the mall, it isn't the only shopping center in the country to have such a policy, a point the GM wanted to make.
There's probably around 70 malls, according to the International Council of Shopping Centers, that actually have programs like PGR, and that number is growing every year.
The specific incidents of a few different individuals should not reflect the entire generation of young people.
The council will continue to push for change at the mall, but it doesn't seem Mayfair will budge anytime soon. In Wauwatosa, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.
Steve Smith told the council he can't release crime stat data regarding the mall.